And as we wait for the Supreme Court's NAAT hearing, which lots of aspirants and their families, remember, will also be staying tuned for, we are told that there's been a big CBI action ahead of that hearing. The Central Bureau of Investigation busts the NAAT paper solvers racket. They've taken into custody, shockingly, three doctors of Patna All India Institute of Medical Sciences. This is absolutely bizarre. The arrested doctors are being questioned. Their rooms have been sealed. Three doctors of a reputed All India Institute of Medical Sciences, AIIMS in Patna, have been taken into custody by the CBI. According to the CBI, they are investigating if there's a key role played by the doctors in solving the NET paper. So if someone was involved in leaking the paper, in trying to get out what is in the question paper, but how do you solve it? Because these are difficult questions. They are very specific to the medical fraternity. Were there some doctors from AIIMS who were a part of this racket so that they could help these aspirants and candidates solve these questions of the paper? We are told one mastermind, Pankaj, has been arrested for the paper leak, but this is an investigation right now. So we are not calling them right away that they are guilty. We are the CBI has taken them into custody to analyze further what's happening. Aditya Vaibhav is joining me from Patna. Aditya, if this couldn't get any bizarre, I mean, on one side, we appreciate how the agencies are trying to unearth more twists and turns. But doctors have been taken into custody. Why is the lead heading towards the existing medical professionals?
Well, exactly. As far as the information transpiring from informed CBI sources is concerned, these are three undergraduate students of 2021 batch from AIIMS Patna who have been nabbed by the CBI for their suspected involvement in the solver gang. Notable is the fact that the CBI has been investigating the entire issue of NEET question paper leak, and they are trying to connect each and every dot, whatever they come across. Notable is the fact that the way the investigation is proceeding, earlier it was the people who were involved in leaking out the question paper, they were arrested, but now the CBI is now attempting to catch hold of those who were involved in solving that particular question paper after being leaked. Interesting to note here is the fact that the way the investigation is going on, and we've been given to understand that all IT equipment, including computer peripherals and mobile phones, have been seized by the CBI authorities, and they are now trying to understand how were these people involved and how connected they were. So this is something that is very interesting and crucial as far as the entire investigation is concerned.
Keep tracking the latest on this, because remember, there's one side, the legal aspect of it, which is the Supreme Court hearing and whether we need a retest on this. Another is, but what exactly happened and how can we ensure this does not repeat again? So stay tuned, because that's going to be our big focus in just the next few hours. The Supreme Court, the top court of this country, will hear the NET hearing. But the issue here will be whether there should be a retest, a re-examination in this case, because many are asking for it, while many have said, but we gave it our best. Why should we give the exam again? The Supreme Court of India will deliberate on the ongoing controversy, but also the role of NTA with regard to the NET undergraduate examination. The plea will be heard by the top bench comprising Chief Justice of India D.Y. Chandrachur, Justice J.B. Pardiwala and Justice Manoj Misra. The top court will decide if the alleged examination breach was at a systematic level, not just at perhaps a few individuals involved, and if it affects the sanctity of the examination itself. The court might order a retest if the breach is found to be widespread and if it will not be easy to distinguish between the tainted and untainted candidates. Remember, on July 8th of hearing, the Supreme Court had outlined parameters on which it may decide if a retest is needed. So retest will happen only if it is too widespread to really not be able to distinguish. But if the culprits have been caught, perhaps the retest will not happen. So that's the big news coming in. Remember that we are talking about the medical profession of this country, which has to be absolutely and only on merit. And importantly, there has to be complete transparency in this case. We are talking about the aspirations of the youth, and we are talking about the medical fraternity here. India Today's legal correspondent Kanu Sarda is tracking all the latest on that. Kanu, what time are we expecting the hearing to begin? And is it going to be hearing? Could we expect a judgment on this case as well? How crucial do you think today will be?
Well, Pooja, the hearing is expected to commence any time after 10:30 when the bench assembles for the day's work. This item is item 5. The newspaper item 5 on the court. So we're expecting a sooner hearing from the top court. The hearing is very, very important for all those students who are waiting desperately for a decision from the top court whether a retest is being ordered or not. Because there is a plus of petitions which are seeking a retest, and there is also a batch of petitions seeking not a retest. So the court has to now today balance the rights of the students who are secured well ranked and those students who are, you know, saying that there is a paper leak. So the Supreme Court will have to hear both the parties in this case, and also the NCA, CBI, and the centers who are categorically denying that, you know, there is a widespread leak of the paper. And they are contending that retest is not the solution. So we are hoping that not only 23 lakh students, but 22 lakh families out there will be, you know, seeing.
So it's going to be very important. Remember, there are petitioners and then there's the NTA defense. So it will be now up to the top court and the bench of the Supreme Court to decide what happens, Your Honor.